worst assignment, the dirtiest one. Breonna Jones is someone who can move bodies, and she stood her ground.
Bonner takes the first shot of the game, and Dewana Bonner. Here is AT, Alyssa Thomas, the do-it-all player, gives it up. The jump shot for Jones is good from the elbow. Forcing that shot with 2 seconds to go, and then a whistle bailed Connecticut out on that possession. Bonner, top of the key, inside the arc, she's 2 for 2.
Excited to see what they can do in new and expanded Big Ten.
Bonner hits again. Boy, Dewana Bonner has come in here ready to play. Knee surgery that she had on May 29th, the last game that she played, in fact, before that surgery, was in Connecticut against the Sun. Bonner again!
So dynamic with her ability to stretch the floor, putting defenses even as good as Connecticut's in tough position time and time again.
Thomas in the lane. Scoring sheet, and now all 5 starters for Connecticut have scored in this ballgame, but the Lynx have turned it over. AT to Bonner. It's an 8-0 Connecticut run.
She's been really selective with her shooting as well over the 8 minutes she's played, getting her back on track with her efficiency tonight. A name you want to see get hot if you're the Lynx.
Burton gets it to Thomas. AT pass underneath and the up and under for Tiffany Mitchell. Cashed in by BC.
No one has more than 6 points for Minnesota as they've gotten their offense back quickly.
Burton with a 2. That's it. She hasn't even taken a 2-point shot. Stephanie White was focused on defending Minnesota from 3. The Lynx are 0 for 2 from the line. Connecticut's 1 for 2. Total team free throws. A clean game tonight as Thomas hits for just the 2nd time in this game. Williams tried to hit it, hit Collier on her way to the basket. It goes the other way. Carrington, no. Thomas there, offensive board. Alyssa Thomas converts, and she is fouled.
Coming off a game in which he had 12 points, was 5 of 6 in 17 minutes, and not finding that stroke tonight.
Thomas, the spin move, gets her way in. Boy, Alyssa Thomas. We have not seen Collier back on the bench since she left late in the 3rd quarter. Bonner, where they went without scoring and ended up losing the game to the Liberty because of it.
Kayla McBride is someone who you want to go to and see step up in this situation that's so tough without calling.
8.2 seconds left to play. Connecticut has the basketball, leading by 3. Carrington gets loose. Dejanae Carrington streaking to the basket.